Yo, come on, let's get out there. Let's get some pen. Let's go, come on, let's go.
I don't know, Chad, it's been a while since I've been in the game.
Listen, Gloria left you 11 months ago. That's a little over a year. You're ready to get back out there, okay?
I don't even know what to do anymore.
Listen, the game has completely changed since we were in college. I get that, you get that, but here, I'm here to be your wingman. Listen, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go talk to that chick with yellow hair over there. I'm gonna have a stunningly charming intro, and then I'm gonna fade back while you two start working your magic.
You do that for me?
I do that for you.
Alright. Okay.
I love you.
Excuse me, miss. Couldn't help but notice you're over here by yourself. Care if we get you a drink and maybe keep you company?
Sure. Hey. I'm Tammy. Not at all. Come on.
Hi, Tammy. I'm Jack.
Oh, great. Neat. How about you there, fella?
I'm Gil.
Oh, yeah, nice. So what do you do?
Well, I like to get into... Yeah, I'm gonna let you go.
I'm a computer programmer here in St. Louis. I work at a pretty big firm, thanks to Arch Grants.
You must be pretty smart
there, huh? Yeah, he's super smart and super divorced. Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, I'm so sorry.
Just very divorced and super sorry. Yeah, like his two estranged daughters and one illegitimate, super estranged son. Total bad news, you know, that's super sad.
Yeah.
I am divorced.
Sorry about you. I'm gonna meet some friends at a different bar. Nice to meet you.
Oh,
every night!
Oh no, that's so bad.
Dude, I don't know how you fucked that up.
What the hell was that, man?
I don't know. I thought you had a hook, line, sinker, but it totally didn't work out.
No, you cut my line. That was terrible.
What do you mean terrible? What was bad about that?
You brought up my ex-wife and my children. You can't do that.
Was that not a good thing
to
do?
No, that was not a good thing to do.
I thought you wanted to be like a responsible family man and crap like that.
I love my children.
Look, I totally feel like I dropped the ball on you here.
You know what, it's alright. All right, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't even be out here.
Wasn't for me, you wouldn't even be out here. Yeah. Plenty of fish in the sea to have sex with. Alright, let's see. What about the lady with the red cup over there? Looked like she might be down to play some ball.
Yeah, she's really hot.
Yeah, great.
Yeah.
Look at her hair.
No, she's got a ponytail ever since.
You like ponytails?
I love ponytails.
Excuse me, miss. Can't help but notice you're over here by yourself. Didn't know if we could maybe get you a drink, keep you company.
Sure. That's great. I'm Ginger.
Hey. I'm Gil.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Jack. Hey.
Like the Fonzie, though.
Yeah. From the days that are ahead.
Yeah. So Gil, what do you like to do on the weekends?
Well, starting this summer, I've been getting into whitewater rafting.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
My dad and I used to go whitewater rafting all the time.
No way! That's so cool.
Gosh. Yeah, every weekend.
Yeah, whitewater is really super cool, you know. And the way else is cool is this chick. This chick is way cooler than that ex-wife who left you because of how bad you were at the sex. Way cooler than that chick. Just super cool. Just like in the way she goes about her business with the being cool, with you being terrible at sex and the.
I'm not terrible.
And you talked about the ponytails. You know, you said you had a really overt, graphic, sexual thing about ponytails. You were like.
No,
super cool, lady. No, super cool.
No,
I'm gonna go. Okay. Bye.
I have no idea where you aired, but there's other people here that you could talk to. Hey, Miss Lady, how are you doing? I couldn't help but notice you're sitting here talking by yourself. Care if we get you a drink and keep you company?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, well, don't mind me here. I'm clean, single, and totally committed, but my friend Gil here has just been through a destructive divorce because he came home and gave his wife an STD.
No, I did not.
Hi, Miss. I'm sitting here with this guy. Can't we get you a drink? Keep you company? Well, this one guy, he decided to make an entire woman out of the vegetables, and then he had half of two cookies with her. Talk about balance, am I right?
Alright, I really like you, but my friend Gil here, he's kind of been hurting a little bit, you know? Maybe humor him a little bit?
Hi.
Hi.
I'm
HIV positive, that's for sure!
Hi, I'm Gil. I just murdered my best friend. You look lonely. Can I buy you a drink and keep you company? Right. Let me just bury my friend first.